Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the SSC JHT notification 2019. Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel. The Staff Selection Commission is going to conduct the examination for Junior Hindi Translator, Junior Translator, Senior Hindi Translator and Hindi Pratyabhak Examination 2019, and this was announced by the Staff Selection Commission India Annual Calendar. So this is the annual calendar, and in this they have given the detail that Combined Junior Hindi Translator in Subordinate Office or Hindi Pratyabhak Exam 2019 Paper 1, and the notification will be available on 1-8-2019. And they have given the exam date as 26-11-2019, that is computer-based examination. So now the Staff Selection Commission has released a short notice regarding this JHT Junior Hindi Translator. So this is the short notice which was released by the Staff Selection Commission regarding this Junior Hindi Translator, Junior Translator, Senior Hindi Translator and Hindi Pratyabhak Examination 2019. And in this they have given that the Staff Selection Commission is going to conduct this examination in the computer-based mode for recruitment to the post of Junior Hindi Translator, Junior Translator, Senior Hindi Translator and Hindi Pratyabhak in different ministries and Department of Government of India and their attached and subordinate offices. For further detail about the recruitment, please refer to the detailed notice of examination to be uploaded on the website of the Commission, that is SSC's website, on 1-8-2019. So in this they have clearly said that the notification will be available on 1-8-2019, and the candidate, you can start your preparation from now onwards for this JHT examination. So for this JHT examination, the age limit should be maximum 30 years and the candidate should be maximum 30 years, and education qualification for this JHT, SSC JHT, is master's degree in Hindi with English and recognized diploma or certificate course in translation, that is Hindi to English and English to Hindi, vice versa. And the application fees for this Staff Selection Commission JHT examination is for general category and OBC category, the candidate have to pay ₹100, and for women candidates, SC, ST, PWD and ex-serviceman, they are exempted from this application fees. And the selection process for this SSC JHT is based on written examination and document verification. So prepare according to the exam pattern syllabus for the SSC JHT, and the notification will be available on 1-8-2019. And once uploaded in the website, we'll give you the detail regarding the official notification and all the detail for the examination. So prepare from now onwards. All the best for your exam. Thank you.